Hi, I'm Jasper from Turbulent. If you made it all the way here, you already have the perfect spot for a micro hydropower plant from a technical point of view. In this video, we will look at all the authorizations that you need to get your project up and running. Okay. Mostly in rural areas, it's not necessary to ask for permissions or authorization to build your hydropower plant. However, it's always good to ask to your local municipality or regional government about the whole procedure. Because lots of times you might need permission to use the water right or use the land surrounding the river to build your hydropower plant. These permissions often require a lot of documentation and technical data. It is the responsibility of the end user of the project to apply to the government for the authorizations. But we, as Turbulent, we can supply with all the technical data that's necessary. Now we're going to take a look at the most frequent permissions that you need to build your hydropower plant. The most important one is to use the terrain next to the river to build your hydropower plant. So you need to be in contact with the owner, or you are the owner of the terrain, or if there is no private owner, you might want to check with your local municipality. Another permit that's frequently needed is a building permit to make sure that the structure you want to build is in line with your local regulation. Often it is also necessary to apply for a water right. That means that you will be given the right by the government to use the water in the river. If you are a remote energy use without an energy grid system, then there is no worries. Otherwise, you need to connect with your energy regulator to make sure that you can connect to the grid and that you follow their procedures. Last but not least, your local government might require you to prove that the turbine is fish friendly and that you have no impact on the river. All these different authorizations and permissions, they vary from country to country. And it might be a good idea to check with a local expert or your government which ones you need to apply to. Normally, in your country or region, there is a Ministry of Energy and a Ministry of Water. It is good to counsel those two to find out what the legal procedures are. All of this documentation can take a few weeks up until a few months, depending on your local situation and government. Now that we got the legal part covered, let's go toward building the turbine and the project into the civil works. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to subscribe and watch our next video in the series.